this time you would never believe it is me. I threaten my husband Evangelist because he has this nasty habit, because he's of the church and he's the head of the church. He must stay there and cast out the devil out of the last person who beg him at church. So when he come home to me, he neither can be nor vow. I said, look here, this marriage not working out, you know, and I am not going to pretend like a lot of pastors I see in church pretending as if they and their wife are okay and they are not okay. Look here, sex is very important in the marriage, and anytime I want it, I am supposed to get it. I'm not waiting now 2, 3, 4 weeks like you have me on some form of a vacation and then you just come around when you're ready. No, I see a church brother in the church that I like, and if you're not pulling up your socks, then I am going to let him pull up his socks. Look here, he came home early last night. I said, thanks be to God. So we get into the room and having our four before the play. Every time when we start the enjoyment, I hear a little sound under the bed. I say, something not right, my spirit bothering me. So I get up and I look under the bed. Lo and behold, we have this church sister visiting with our sister Jemima. Sister Jemima is under the bed. I said, Sister Jemima, what you doing under my bed? I went to the bathroom and alas, I said, lost, how much you lost, the dickens you lost. I was in the kitchen with her doing some curry. If you look at my nails, the curry in there, same way. She left me from after 7, so she's tired, you know, and she's going to have a bath. And you tell me now, minutes to 12, what she could be doing that she lost and could come out of my room. 2 doors to the bathroom, the one that lead to my bedroom, have a heavy chest of drawer. You'd have to be a heavyweight champion to push it. And after Sister Jemima take all the man that she know in the world and decide she want to come in the church for forgiveness, she now take all the energy we left back in her and push my door and go in there. When I look under the bed, Sister Jemima have a bag with lotion, spray, everything that I buy on sale. She go into my closet and she take them out. I said, look here, you're going straight back home. You are a fast woman and it's long time you're fast. It's not now you're fast, you know, Sister Jemima. I know you. That woman, she gets me so upset. Eh? I couldn't tell the last evangelist and I enjoy myself, you know. I have to be pretending as if all is well. And the one little night that little F is coming my way, that woman take her far self, right? And get rid of it. So I said, because you and your F, I am not getting my F. So you know what? You going effing home. This is it. See our passport here. Our son live in Jamaica and drive taxi. Everybody supposed to know Sister Jemima, son. If him don't get the message, can we call him and we cannot get him? Tell him to meet Sister Jemima at the airport tomorrow. She should come home in September. No, she not staying here.